Tell her if she wants to start up any desk, on her computer, and just tell her I'll get to it in a bit. I'm just not, right at the moment I'm tied up, but I can take care of it.
Hello.
Hello?
I would make fun of their
Hello.
dumb faces, but they're us.
It's my friend's update. 2 minutes left. Why is Xbox is running, Skype is running, game is running? I don't know, too many things are running at once. So, Dickie, what
Out
are
of
you mostly
charges.
doing about it?
What do you mean?
Like, do you like Spycrush or Deathmatch?
I just do. I don't know. I don't. Didn't know there's a difference. I just go to play.
I do
Out
unrated.
of charges.
Well, while this is downloading, I'm gonna go get a snack. And you're gonna come with me, because now I'm wireless. Journey into the venture. Who do you play as?
I don't know what the guy's name is.
Blonde hair.
Oh.
Blonde hair and like a bald
Enemy
head.
down.
No, the guy with the hat.
Oh, he's playing the America guy?
Yeah. What?
You good at the game or not?
I don't know. I do okay.
Only thing I don't like about it is like whenever I try to load it up, it's saying you need a graphics card. No, I don't think so. And then it says they run lag and I'm not even lagging.
What?
Give me some more life then.
Hold on. No, just gotta be patient with people. Hold on. Doesn't matter. In fact, that's even worse. It's even worse then, because you're definitely not going to have her hanging out, that's for sure. So it depends if you want her to hang out or not. It's better to have her company than to not have it, is generally what it is, and she seems like a decent player, so like you definitely should definitely be cooler to it. She doesn't want to feel under pressure about stuff, because you can put them under that. And that's not good. Plus, I'd want to be able to trust that I could, you know, have Tweak play with you and not think that she's going to be bombarded with bullshit weirdness. Damn it. You what?
I'm a female.
Yeah, well, you gotta play cool then. It'll be much easier for you to find one. If you take my approach, you'll find one much quicker than taking your approach. I'm under Digital Billy.
Digital Billy.
Just add a Y. I think it's Digital Billy. Yeah. We're winning 4-0. Nothing, what's up? Oh, I'm actually playing Valorant. The Witcher, you didn't beat that? I got you. Dude, we saw the Witcher TV show, man. They found a guy who looked just like him. Hold on. Uh-oh. Yeah. Yeah, it is frustrating that we can't use a goddamn controller. No, we're winning. That's the problem. That's why I can't leave. There's no way I can leave a win. Not going to. That's what I meant. That and these games are long. It's like first to 13 rounds. First to win 13 rounds. That's how long it is. But it's like mini matches of S&D. Yeah, I didn't know that there was other modes. I didn't realize there was other modes like that. I'd love to try Team Deathmatch. That would be very interesting.
Yeah. Well, it's not Team Deathmatch, it's Free For
All. Oh, that's even better, dude. Come on. I like Free For All. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, I'll participate.
Yeah.
Yes. Sounds like, and it sounds like the first match is to decipher like who the two captains are. Yeah, so that's just, which I don't have a problem with. What was that? No, we can hear the reverb just fine. So you don't have towels hanging up and shit, huh? Do you know how I can tell that? Do you know how I can tell? Just because of the way it the shimmering effect when you talk? If you put towels hanging up, that would go away. Yeah. Okay. I got you. I understand. Yeah. What is that? Oh, we won. They surrendered. Yay. Alright. That's fine. I gotcha. That sounds intense, whatever you're watching.